here are some pictures of our messy shop right when we started the 2-second lean process in January of 2019.